What is this? What is this? I'm gonna go hunt by other strange dwarfs. And like most of the part owner, I guess. And I'm gonna pick this one. I'll choose it. I'm gonna pick this one. It's down out stumble, but I don't know what stumble means. I was raised from Guinevere and Adonis a few days ago, so come here, Unc. I want to. You look yummy to me. You look very yummy. You have to help me pack. I know that none of my brothers or sisters are here, but they will be here soon. I just don't know when. Oh, yes. Yum. Good Unc. I love it. It's, cool, but, kind of cold. I'm gonna eat it. But is there any to season it? I mean, like, if the puppies get sick when we eat unsafe food, I heard they still get sick. And what is this thing on my paws? It's so cold. I don't like it. I'm gonna go back over here. What's this? Oh, yum. I have to get a mule there. I won't even know it was alive. But these things are stamina masters. They have all the stamina. Just gonna kill it. Or try to. And then, these guys have so much stamina. I mean, they have like wolf stamina. I'm gonna kill it before it gets in the lake. Classic trick. Dead. He's dead. Yum. I like it. Gonna eat it. There's some other ones too. But I don't have the stamina for it. If I sneak up on this one, I can get it. Oh, my woman. You're mine. I want you. No. That's not fair. I'm gonna go guard my carcass. No, you shall never. I'm not going in the water. It's cold. I'm just really wondering where my brothers and sisters are. I'm just kind of a little scared. And I'm like, I don't know what to do. It's just so weird around this part. I mean, like, I want my brothers and sisters. I mean, like, I'm aware that I'm like part fox. I'm probably not, but my mother used to tell stories of scary stuff. Foxes trying to eat us. Or maybe she was just trying to scare us. Oh, look, territory's kind of good. I'm gonna go mark up there. But, we'll look somewhere out, but I don't want to eat them. I'm full. Even though it might be good, but, I'm not gonna waste any. I'm gonna get you, I'm gonna get you, I'm gonna get you. Yummy, 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 yummy. Go mark some spots. What's that? Is that a coyote? I hate them. They tried to eat me when I was a puppy. Yeah. But my mother was a good mother anyways. So none of her puppies died. I was in a litter of six. And six were born, and zero have died, and we all survived. Lightning got sick when we were in some grass, and there was a few bears and stranger wolves. Mother didn't really have good territory. One time we were so hungry. Right over here. Okay, is this thing fully marked? I don't think so. I'm gonna pee again. So, I'm just gonna start marking, maybe have puppies, but I don't know if there'll be fox cats, but maybe there will be. I don't really know. Maybe Mother was just joking around. Okay, this thing's almost full. Pee right here. And right here. No. And right here. Ooh, what about this? It could be a good food source. No, they've already saw me. So good mark in the head. Upwards. I'm gonna go mark up there. And I really wanna try to get a bison. Be with one of my brothers or sisters. We could maybe find fox cubs and raise them. Yeah, but who cares? If you guys think any other wolf that's watching my channel, if you guys think that mule deers are hard, they aren't. They're just mad on stamina, guys. They're not really on the inside. But they're pretty easy to kill. Ah, there. Oh yeah, no photo mode. Perfect. So this is just gonna be part one. So I'm just going to end this off right here and